This is Urban Park. Urban Park Station.
Coming for you.
Hold it.
Stop running. Engage! Fight!
Take this!
Urban Park. Urban Park Station.
Yeah! that's right.
Round one! Fight! Don't make more work for me! Hey! Where are you going?
Hi, hi. Good job.
Hey.
Actually. What do you think? Oh boy!
Thank you. this one
out! And a dog!
Take this! Pull!
Oh, quick job!
Take this!
I can!
Take this! Take this! Through! Take this!
That's right. Farewell, my friend.
Spinning perfect!
Tomahawk Buster!
Get some!
paid job out there.
Got something to say?
Spinning third pitch!
Engage! Fight!
Thank you.
Cool. Okay.
Hey, you're here to enter the Novice League? You're strong. But I wonder, what is it you fight for? By the way, you aren't holding on to anything for someone, are you? I'm sure you're curious, but it's worthless to someone like you. Take my advice. You'd be better off forgetting about it.
Yeah.
Clear!
Ha 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 ha.
Hey. Greetings. Ah. Greetings. Well.
no way! What is it? Listen. Yeah, that's right. Oh, thank you.
Listen to this.
What can I get you? Thanks for stopping by.
You got business here?
Hey, you.
We're here today in Metro City, everyone. Where the best rookie fighters have gathered at Mike Hagar Memorial Stadium. We'll be bringing you all the action from the novices running behind closed doors prior to the official opening of this new facility. Now then. Hey, kids and everyone else, it's your fave, Eternity! I know Metro City has always had a penchant for fighting. But just look how fired up these fighters are. I wonder if any of them are up for a chat. The Novice League is all about finding new talent, which means everyone here is a first timer, right? Doesn't that make you nervous?
No! Nerves are irrelevant! Losing isn't an option!
Okay, I wasn't wrong about them being fired up. Now, like I said, this tournament is behind closed doors, so the seats are kinda lonely. But you're not gonna miss anything if you stay right here on my channel. On Vutu! Stay tuned! Actually,
hey, now then,
round one, fight.
Here we go. What are these fighters going to do? Starts with a jumping
like that.
They don't score the punish counter, but still get a nice hit in. Gets a good read on their opponent. Punish counter. This can lead to something very big if they can capitalize. Burnout is triggered. They are battling it out tooth and nail here, with no one having a clear advantage yet. Nails the anti-air. Gets the jump in. They don't need to go for anything big. Even a light tap could win this round.
Jumps up and player two picks up the first round. That'll give them a psychological advantage.
Round two, fight!
Attempts to break the stalemate with the fireball. Jumps? They can't squander this punish counter chance. Baits out the attack and gets the punish counter. Player two will look to apply pressure here. Super close corners. Good heads-up decision opting for the drive impact. Jumps
like
up.
Like that. Take it.
Jumps in.
Like that. Take it. Like that.
We're at a standstill, but like we may that. See interruption take soon. Like this is gonna like be that. Bad news.
Like
there's the drive impact that's going to lead to a juicy punish counter.
Like that.
Take it. Jumps.
Take it. Like
life lead is there, but still anyone's
like
game.
Like
oh my like god,
that.
They just choked it up.
Take it.
Like that. Like that.
Can either of these fighters win without relying on a super? A jump? Flatline zone.
One, two, fight.
Zones with the fireball. Jumps it.
Quarter makes it hard to escape. What'll be the setup?
Good heads up decision opting for the drive impact. Player two has the life lead. Can they use it?
Like that.
Jump.
Like that.
blocks the impact. Digs in deep to get that drive in. Burnout activates. Not much life difference. Player one needs to use the threat of the corner here. We can't squander this punish counter chance. Directs them.
Like that.
Oh my god, what's gonna happen? Both of them back off. They may be preparing for. Final exchange. Jumps up. One chance here may end this match. Whiffs with that huge and finds the target. In there. We're going into the final round tied up. Which fighter has it in them to grind out the win?
Final round. Fight.
This. Jumps in, tries to act quickly, but whiffs the attack. Directs them. Jumps. Goes for the fireball, which is very clutch, clutch anti-air. Jumps. Great job in escaping that corner pressure and moving back to center stage. Jump in! Oh my god, they just choked it up! Nails it! A jump? Cross-up attack! Jumps! Ooh, put a little extra on that! This is a critical moment! Back into the corner! What setup do they have? A trade, but still works out. Who are they swinging at?
Right there. Like that. Right there.
It is over.
Our fighters have clawed their way out of the first round. Now they're gearing up for round two.
The pleasure is mine.
I'll take on all of you!
Round one. Fight. Here comes a new challenger.
Let us begin.
No mercy for you.
Round one.
Get up!
Spartans can build as many boats as they like, but Poseidon will never favor them as he does the Athenians.
Cryptia.
Ella.
Listen up. I'm only going to say this once. It sticks like a pig's asshole. Everyone shut up. Or you eat steel! I'd be more than happy to bash your teeth in if you don't settle down!
Everything from us!
Thank you.
Careful in this area.
don't mess with me. There! This direction, sir.
Don't give up. They are here somewhere.
Yes, got it.
I should see what that was.
What that is. They haven't disappeared. We'll find
what's them. That?
Probably long gone by now.
Thank you.
Ella. Stay out of sight.
Someone must be making that noise.
Anyone? Don't let up! I want them found.
By Zeus,
they won't get back. I love you!
What's out there? That's coming from.
She's here somewhere.
Hey, you! Now you'll see faster!
Thank you.
Found them. This is the marble quarry Brasidas mentioned. Found him. Got to be careful not to... The weapons have to be here somewhere. There's only one Spartan here that I need to kill. It'll be easier if I don't alert the others. Take down their commander.
Brought you to me, Mistios.
Thank you for my freedom.
Hey!
Was that a whistle? What? We have... Die, dog!
Better stay hidden.
Thank you.
Everyone has to start somewhere.
One down, four to go. That's two. Time to find the others. Three weapon racks destroyed. Won't take much longer.
Αλόνι με τραγωδία για τους νέους. Ακαταπαύστος μαστιγού. There you are. I can take you in to see the kings when you're ready.
Waiting won't make this easier.
Then let's go. Your mother's already inside.
Archidamus, I yield.
Another two squadrons to Viatir, then. As I said.
Is that how they solve arguments?
Sometimes.
Archidamus's guard has improved. He should thank me.
Prasidas, you've come with news. Let's hear it.
My kings. May I present Merini, descendant of Leonidas, and her daughter Cassandra.
How dare you show your face in Sparta?
Cassandra helped me secure Corinthia, my king. She helped with the Elotes rebellion. They want what's best for Sparta. I beg you to listen.
Let's hear what they have to say before we bloody the palace floor.
Speak, Merini. Why are you here?
I have returned to reclaim my Spartan citizenship, to reclaim our home.
You exiled yourself. Your daughter killed an elder and ran.
Not to mention the crooked nose she gave you.
My family was betrayed, my king. Sparta was betrayed. We've come to expose these traitors.
You haven't cared for Sparta for many years.
Then blame me. I killed the Elder. I started all of this. So if you want someone to prove their loyalty, it should be me.
I'm not sure if I should congratulate you on your honesty, or punish you for the crime you've just confessed. Merini has made her intentions known. What are yours?
My intentions are to hunt down those who betrayed my family and Sparta, and kill them.
And who exactly do you think betrayed Sparta?
That's what I'm here to find out.
First, prove yourself loyal. Bring glory to Sparta, and redeem yourself in the eyes of the gods. Until then, neither you nor your mother have a right to your lands.
Tell me what I must do, and it will be done.
The Spartan army fights the Athenians in Viotia. Join the commandos there. Come back victorious, or do not return.
You expect me to win a war when your own troops can't?
My troops will crush any army under Helios. And if you want your home back, you'll go to Viotia and mind your tongue! Good. You're learning. You will find my commander out of Mount Helicon. Give him this and tell him I sent you.
Not so fast. Two kings, two tasks.
Heracles completed 12. Two shouldn't be a problem.
First Spartan thing you've said all day.
The Olympics will be starting soon in Elise, and our fighting champion requires an escort.
You want me to be an escort?
I want you to make sure the Spartans return with a wreath.
That's how she'll bring glory to Sparta? By winning an event in the Olympics?
Not an event, my king. By making sure Sparta wins the entire Olympics.
Perfect.
You have your orders. We'll see you when your tasks are completed.
If they're completed.
I'll get them done. And you'll give us back our home.
There's some Spartan left in you after all.
Brasidas. Show them out. Next!
That went well.
Considering you still have your head on your shoulders, yes, I'd say it went very well.
The kings were generous to give us a second chance.
And all I have to do is win the Olympics.
And a war.
Is there anything you need to know before setting off?
What's going on in Viotia?
The Athenian army is pushing Sparta back bit by bit. Winning won't be easy.
If anyone can turn the tide there, it's
you. What do you know about this, fighting champion I'm supposed to take to the Olympics?
The Pancratian fighter. His trainer will know where he is.
My thanks.
Things are not quite what they seem. But you must keep this champion safe at all costs to succeed.
I will. One of the kings is a cultist. So one of these tasks is surely a trap. But which one?
Brasidas?
Wouldn't say that within earshot of the palace. But I fought with both of them. I can't believe either is a traitor.
We need to find proof before we make any accusations. Keep your eyes open.
I think I'm ready. And you? What will you do while I'm gone?
I received a message just before we went in.
What kind of message?
A clue to the whereabouts of another cultist. I'm going to Arcadia.
Alone?
The fates are smiling on us. I was ordered there. We can travel together.
That would be helpful. My thanks.
I'll meet you both in Arcadia, then. Safe journeys.
Do you have my seals yet?
Of course I do. It was easy.
How could I have doubted your greatness? Nonetheless, I appreciate the work you've done. Would you be interested in another job?
I'm interested.
I'm impressed with your work.
Did you expect any less?
I had hoped, but hiring you was a gamble.
Most things in life are.
I am perhaps a bit more willing to gamble than my fellow generals would like.
If you take no risks, you win no wars.
Exactly. How is it a mercenary understands this when the greatest generals of Athens don't?
I'm not sure whether I should feel flattered or insulted.
The Spartans are trying to find our supply lines. We've caught several spies already. We cannot afford such a loss.
Not if you want to keep your troops alive, no.
I need you to kill more of their commanders. Leave their hoplites without leadership. They'll be scrambling.
Are you sure? Spartans are fierce warriors.
Warriors, yes. Thinkers, no. They react like wild animals. Put them in a situation that requires genuine thought, and they fall apart. Kill the commanders and bring me their seals. We'll see how the other generals react to that.
I'll get you your seals.
The sooner the better.
I know what I have to do.
Ella.
Mater told me to meet her at the statue of Artemis in the Cedar. It'll be good to see Mater and Brasidas again. Let's go. Who are you?
Me? I'm no one. But you. You're even godlier than Brasidas said you'd be. It should be your statue between these trees.
Brasidas? What does he have to do with this?
Warrior, he said. Look for the mighty warrior with the broken spear. I added the godly bit.
I'm just a traveler. And there's more than one broken spear in this world.
And the eagle he mentioned.
What eagle? Where is Brasidas? I need to speak with him.
Of course you do. And the woman. You'd like to speak with her too, yes?
Wait.
She looks like you.
Tell me where they went.
I should. It's what Brasidas paid me for, after all.
Then why don't you?
He didn't pay enough.
I hope you're ready! Calm down. You can do better than that. This is coming, friend. This was well, but not well enough.
Who are you?
Me? I'm no one. But...
Brasidas? What does he have to do with this?
What?
I'm just a traveler.
And the...
What eagle? Where...
Of...
Wait.
She looks...
Tell me...
I should.
Then...
He...
You will not... Prolong your suffering.